Hello, everyone. How's everyone doing tonight? I hope well. See a couple of you out there. Someone just left when they saw Lightning Returns, though. Hey, Akasha. Oh, shit. One sec. My headset wasn't finished or plugged in. No, Rec, what ended up happening last night, I don't know, you might remember that I was using a New Game Plus file to play the game because it would be, you know, I could be flashier with my combos and stuff. And I could, you know, put on a better show. But what I didn't realize is that Una Velza Plus, whom I thought was only a hard mode final boss, is actually normal as well. So I got my face wrecked by Una Velza a few times, and then I had to go to bed because I had to work this morning. But I'm finishing Lightning Returns tonight, no matter what. And I don't expect it to take that long. I really don't. And once I do that, we will be starting up Twilight Princess tonight. Not sure how far I'll get. That depends on how much I can do out of Lightning Returns. Tomorrow night's stream is going to be a little different. Ah, I see, Rex. There you go, it worked out. But yeah, tomorrow night is going to be a little different. It's gonna be a bit longer, I guess you could say. About, you know, three times as long. Tomorrow night, I will be starting my Stream Till I Drop Marathon. Marathon officially kicks off at the start of tomorrow night's session. Whether or not I start at 6 p.m. Eastern or 8 p.m., I haven't decided yet. But tomorrow night, the marathon starts. If I didn't have to work to double, if I didn't have to work a double today, I would have started the marathon with this session, because then it could be on the weekend where more people could, you know, spend more time, like, during the day. But, well, I did have to work a double. But yeah, tonight we finish Lightning Returns. I'm going to be loading up the save file from my previous game to do that. And just try a few paradigms around our schemata. Because I really don't think I have enough. You know, let's load up my file. The streams file. And we'll see if I can upgrade my stuff at all. Because I really don't think I can upgrade my stuff. And that's what my downfall was. New Game Plus, apparently, it expects you to upgrade your weapons and stuff. And if you don't upgrade your weapons and stuff, you're going to get your face wrecked by the final boss. Yeah, a bit of a crazy week. What do you mean, Rick? If I were to attempt to do this, what should I upgrade? Like, I don't know what you're supposed to upgrade in this game. I don't know the best way to do any of that. Like, what takes priority? Obviously, strength. But should I prioritize HP? TB speed? Guard defense? Like, and I only have a very few amount of materials. I don't know, this seems like something I should have been doing the entire game if I wanted to have any sort of shot at the final boss. Nice, Akasha. Glad you had a good night. Yeah. We are going to load up my previous file. We'll upgrade some stuff. I'll let the cutscenes and stuff play again. I tried to Outsider, but had some issues with Boonavelza. He has a super form that I thought was only on hard mode, so I didn't play the game in preparation for a super boss. And I got my face wrecked. And then I put an attempt in on this file, and then had to go to bed. But the attempt I did last night on this file, it helped me out. So I'm going to see. I don't think I can run back out right now. What I can do is this. What do you mean, Outsider? That chat is repeating what's typed.
If I kill the God of Light, I become the Goddess of Death.
Thank you. Rebecca. What about synthesis? If I synthesize abilities, will they get a higher level? Is that a thing I can do? No, I need the specific item. Oh, weird outsider. Alright, I have some pretty shitty spells to work with on this file. So, this is gonna be fun. Roga and Pandaga on here. Spark Strike. I'm looking for aura spells of preferably level 3 or higher. But I don't really have that on this file. I'm gonna go with one Aga level spell. Of course not, Akasha. I'm using meta guards. Garbs? Nah, I'm using the same garbs that I've been using the whole game. That's how I do. That's how I beat him last time, that's how I'll beat him this time. So it makes it fun. I don't always like to completely destroy everything. Weird outsider. Alright. No, what is up with... Why? Not Blizzard. Blizzara. Game. Blizz. Deep Recharge, Heavy Slash, Metaguard, Sierra, Metaguard, Shell, Naga, Spark Strike, Heavy Slash, Aurora. Good. Like, the game knows you could be fucked at this point, so it gives you this to restart the entire game and say, here, try again.
You have to be prepared, Koopa.
Like, I'm completely fucked in my New Game Plus file. Like, that's just not an issue. It's impossible for me to beat that boss. I was barely doing any damage whatsoever. If I want to beat the game on my New Game Plus file, I have to start over. I have to take the crystal and restart the 13-day cycle or 14-day cycle. And I say no. Not that it pisses me off, you know. It's a perfectly understandable system, and it works for how the game works. I just wasn't prepared. And that's what happens when you're not prepared. You know, everything I had read said Bunavelza Plus only showed up on hard mode New Game Plus, not regular New Game Plus. So, well, stuff I read was wrong. I move on. We'll come back to Lightning Returns at some point and we'll play New Game Plus right. We'll upgrade the equipment. We'll pay attention to the crap I'm picking up. It'll be good. Like, this is a game I'll have no problem replaying again in a few months. Absolutely no problem. I love this game. And, you know, completely my fault. The game had nothing to do with the fact that I couldn't beat it on my New Game Plus file. The game, that had nothing to do with the game. That was completely my fault, because I was not prepared. No outsider. No, I didn't upgrade a single thing. Because I didn't want to waste the time on stream.
Lightning? It's a promise, Koopa. Now go and defeat God, Koopa. Is this the final battle?
Oh, I did plenty of side quests. I'll show my side quests screen once I get control again. But I've done 55 side quests on this file, and 66 Canvas of Prayers.
Bunavelza, God of Light. What is a human strength when measured against your power? It would be madness to fight you. But I am more than a human now, because I have been remade by gods. I will lead the dead. And drag you down into the chaos. You're finished.
Oh yeah, Kasha, don't you worry. See? 55 side quests, 66 canvas prayers. Mostly the same side quests. You know, I did essentially the same thing two games in a row. I failed the Avid Reader on purpose to get the To Save the Sinless side quest, which gets you the Dark Knight garb. I failed Free Will, as I mentioned, when we did it. Pretty much outsider. I actually did I didn't do this in my old file, and I did it in the current file. So, you know. They're basically the same file, and they have a little bit less EP, a little bit less health, and a little bit less strength. But, other than that, they're the exact same file. And I have crappier abilities. I've heard this is completely broken, though. And Metaguard Plus level star seems like it would be very helpful. I'm looking for any level 4 magic abilities. No, there's Fire and Blizzard level 3. Nice, King Jaden. Exactly, Outsider. Exactly. Alright. I don't think I'm going to be much more ready than I am right now. So this is basically my tank spec. 30% damage resistance. Oh, I have that here too. Check my recovery items, full set X potions and Phoenix Downs. Not too worried about remedies, because as long as I'm guarding during disaster, I should be fine. Let's go into Boonevels' lair.
He had a dream of eternity. It was always his desire that this world would last forever. He battled against all the forces that would bring about its end. But his dream was...
I'm calling this session Seven Dark because it's going to be just this. Just Buna Velza in the finale. So I'm calling it the continuation of Session 7, because it should have been, it would have been last night if I didn't have to go to sleep.
Entropy.
I was really mad that I had to go to sleep before I finished.
Swirling invisible forces that breathe life into the universe, that gave form to raw matter.
The life force that exists in all of us. The goddess took the souls of the dead and made them reborn.
Oh, derp. I didn't, like, tweet and stuff.
She breathed life.
Hey,
each new generation.
Nightbot.
Yes.
Such a but when she was robot,
that cycle was broken. After that, the world was doomed. So
I probably could have gone with session 7.5.
Right. Build a whole new world. It would be a simple matter for the mighty Buna Velza. He has the power to shape matter and create any material thing.
But what's in our hearts and souls has no form. Great though his powers are, he cannot create souls, nor can he mold them. So he needed someone to help. A fisher of souls. A savior who would cast her net into the ocean of life. And gather those who were worthy of being born in the new world. She was God's servant.
But not just
TLDR Dark? We're about to go kill God. Or at least attempt to kill God.
Being the savior was just the first step. If I could complete
Gino, how you doing tonight?
Then he would know that I could carry out the real mission. And replace the lost goddess.
Etro is gone, and she will never return. The new world needs a new goddess, one who can restore the cycle of death and rebirth. You must become the ruler of chaos, the goddess who takes the souls of the dead and places them in the hearts of the newly born.
I'll become a goddess of death, all right. But not the one you want.
Yeah, lightning.
I'll be the goddess who kills you!
This boss is super long, Dark. Like, super long. I have a super long cutscene before the boss even starts, Dark.
Behold, the grandeur of a new world born before your very eyes. Millions of human souls yearning for life, ready to be reborn. And yet, the moment of renewed life recedes. My glorious new world must be destroyed.
After you went to all that trouble...
It is your doing. You stopped the Sacred One from singing the Soul Song. The souls are poisoned, prisoners of their past and of their fates. What God has created, he can destroy. I shall burn it in an ocean of flame.
Then you'll do it all over. Rebuild the world, the sky, even the people. But with no memories or feelings, and no past.
The perfect people for my perfect world. Free, knowing only joy. Unfettered by grief and grudges.
What you're describing isn't human. They'll be puppets that look like people. Bunavelza, you're a god, but you could never see into our hearts.
Yes, your souls are opaque to me, but that is precisely why they must be...
Hardest boss in my opinion? Of what, Final Fantasy?
If your souls are not known to God... your flesh shall be returned to clay.
Or just of this game.
To become a vessel for God himself, transcendent and supreme. Rejoice in the light of God's love. I shall descend and inhabit your frail body.
Oh god, there's like, there's hundreds of bosses in Final Fantasy, you know. I can't even remember all the bosses I've killed.
You took that body.
Because I've played every Final Fantasy game all the way through, except for like 4 and 5. And, well, the online game.
Your souls are invisible to me.
I wasn't sure. Not until now. I thought that if you really were trying to save humanity, maybe I should help you instead of fighting you. But I'm sure now!
You think you can slay God?
That's far too many bosses to choose from. And they're all so different.
You've made me strong enough!
Yes, Saviour. You are to be my new goddess. And so I prepared you with many trials. Show me your...
It's just too many bosses, Gino.
Final trial.
Too many bosses.
From far-flung races come to me.
Like, there are some bosses that require a shitload of strategy. You know, like, or preparation ahead of time. Some bosses that require just a lot of quick thinking. It's just, they're all different. So you can't compare bosses on based on difficulty. And it's boss time. First thing I'm gonna do, de-shell and de-protect.
I become the goddess of death.
Time's trial awaits. Prove your worth as a goddess.
This is your trial.
I'm not too worried about D-Brave.
This is your grave.
Dark, I'm not putting the entire stream on hold.
Ow.
Keyface, I'm okay with that. I still get staggered for some reason. That's what counts.
Rejoice in the light. Purification is mine. Rejoice in the light.
You cannot change.
Ow. Alright, form two. Honestly, the more dickish fight. Oh, he is still weak to these. That's convenient. Oh, he's in fired.
The chaos will be your grave.
Holy crap, it wasn't instant death! It wasn't instant death! Hooray! That's perfect. Yes, I'm abusing Metaguard right now. Sue me.
We
nothingness is eternal. I was guarding. You even said so, game. I might actually have to heal. Like, legit heal.
Now feel my strength.
Four, Dark.
Come to your god. A new goddess is born.
You're fighting the goddess of death now.
Stagger race. Ow. Ow, dude. That is so freaking rude.
win, even if it kills me.
Alright, that's the first Phoenix down, then. I actually did that on purpose. However, I didn't expect to be rezzed right into an Almagast, which is kind of bullshit. Right, Dark? That's the attack I have to make sure I'm guarding for. God, staggering this guy is such a pain in the ass. You can't do any damage until he's staggered. Frick.
God is dead.
This is ridiculous. I can't get it past that one level. Are my skills just not high enough level right now? Back up this happy bus. Yes, it is cool, Patty. He's a pain in the ass to stagger. Like, a big pain in the ass. Whoa, where'd my EP go? Wait a second, I had 3. Did I use an overclock on accident? Son of a bitch. One second, I need a drink. I wonder if I'm closer. I wish I could skip that stupid jump. I don't think I can stagger him with my current abilities.
Our future belongs to us.
I'm just trying to remember the setup I used when I beat him the first time. I think I might need a Ruin guy in here. Yeah, I gotta restart the fight. Alright. As much as I hate to do this, I have to remove or switch out the Guardian Core with this freaking thing. Needs more materia indeed. Arrow plus two. I don't want to equip this. Oh, this boss is a complete troll. This boss sucks. This boss sucks. No problem admitting that. In the slightest. This boss sucks. Like, level 2 spells are fine for his first form, but the second you get to his second form, no good. No good. See, you say you have a stagger power of A, but I don't believe that in the slightest. Doing all right, Billy Bob Joe. How are you tonight? This boss, though. Nice, Billy Bob. Alright. Let's give this a shot. So I have Fyra and Blazara level 3. So hopefully that'll get me through his barrier. All right, let's try that again.
Kill the God of Light. I become the Goddess of Death.
Time's trial awaits. Prove your worth as a goddess.
Now, feel my strength!
The future belongs to us. forever. This is your grave.
No, Sultana.
I will not accept your rule.
Thanks, Gino. Thanks, Billy Bob. So that was an accidental overclock. So I just went with Army of One. Just because. Quick damage and a nice heal. Sadly, I was in the wrong schemata, though. Shit. Holding down triangle instead of X. Well, I'm screwed. I thought his weird thing ran out. Gonna be that guy.
Yeah.
phase three. This cube sucks.
You cannot change your fate.
Ow, ow, ow. Abusal of Metaguard, go!
You cannot change your fate.
Or ram it, dude. Can I have a half a second to attack? Oh, and now he uses Hypernova. Wonderful. Just for clarification, he didn't use that once last time. Alright. Do I want to arise, or do I want to Phoenix down? I think I want to Phoenix down. I was totally guarding.
Won't lie down and die.
He tricked me. Fucking A, dude.
You cannot change your fate.
Oh, Apart from that accidental overclock, I should have 8 EP right now. Which is what I wanted. This is so annoying. Crap. Okay, good. I was on the ground.
kill.
Drown in chaos! You cannot change your fate. We do not accept your rule. The future belongs to us.
Didn't drop down quick enough. Yes, it is slow, Patty. Fuck's sake. No, this doesn't have to be this long. I just can't seem to stagger him. There isn't Glow Patty. My brain hurts from trying to remember how I staggered this guy the first time I played.
So this is fate.
Thank you. It's not that he's challenging, I just don't have the right ability set up, and that's screwing me. Like, I could theoretically just do this, what I've been doing this the whole time, and eventually win. I'm doing something wrong.
Our future belongs to us.
Victor. I don't even know. I just don't even know.
Whatever happens, you will die.
Well, by all means, Dark, supply them. Ow. Torment is mine indeed. This is silly. Can't even stagger him faster and overclock. And figure out what I'm doing wrong. Because I've done it before on this file with everything I have. Obviously, because I have New Game Plus. I just gotta remember the setup. If you'd like, Akasha, it's completely up to you. Ooh, Flame Sparkra. Oh, but it's only level 1. Damn it. Level 4s and Aurora. Yeah, it sounds about right. The only problem is I don't have many level 4 level spells. And I don't have a garb that has level 4 all level spells. Aurora, attack, D shell, heavy guard, imperil, heavy slash, to protect, yep. Who knows, Gino? Who knows what'll happen with my Twitch career in the future? I certainly have no idea. I wish Aga level spells didn't suck so bad. I have no idea if it helped yet, Dark. We'll see when I fight. If I win, it helped. If I die, it didn't help. Alright. Whoops. So, we'll give this one more attempt tonight. If I don't down him, I will cut the stream and restart soon after with Twilight Princess. So, let's give it one more shot. And if I don't get him tonight, I'll shelf the game and I'll pick it up another night. I like the name I have. I Thanks, Agasha.
If I kill the God of Light, I become the Goddess of Death.
Not bothered by it if I can't beat it. I obviously can, because I have a New Game Plus file, so...
I do not accept your rule.
Rejoice in the light.
This isn't going nearly as well as last time went. What the hell? I'm gonna die to doom. God damn it, dude. Something about this setup's just not working.
Rejoice in the light.
God
for a single life.
Why would you want four rods on one garb? That doesn't make any sense.
So, this is the true face of God. This is your grave!
As it is, I hate having two rods on one garb. I think Ruinga's screwing everything up.
Belongs to us. Take this. This is your grave.
Who knows? Maybe I'll have a super annoying time on these first couple forms, and then the last form will be a piece of cake. I thought there was a lot less time on this. I might have still been able to stagger him.
Whatever happens, you will die. You cannot change your fate.
Thank you. cool. Should be able to stagger him super easy with fire level 4. Unless he kills me with chill. Why you no stay staggered?
We're taking a new world. The future belongs to us. I'm gonna end this.
This might kill me. Yep. Wings of Destruction. The sad part is all this work to do for nothing. If I can't stagger the guy. If I can stagger the last form, then we can win. If I can't stagger, it'll take hours. Oh, you wind-spiriting bastard.
Resist no more. Come to your god. A new goddess is born.
Oh, nice. I like how sometimes divine punishment is a juggling move, sometimes it's not. It really just depends on how Buna Velge is feeling.